usually our athletic director, Mr. Mauro, you know, here he does a great job of these things, but they have called him the big guy UTA because he's in the front row with his family with his son up here about to make his commitment. So I'll do my best. Very trying times that we're living in, so I really appreciate being here and really, you know, appreciate our administration for understanding how important it is for these boys to have this day with their families and kind of just celebrating what they've accomplished. We're very hopeful that our volleyball and baseball teams who are represented up here today will get to play some meaningful games this spring. Certainly, in the meantime, you know, this day does serve as kind of the culmination of a ton of hard work and sacrifice and commitment by these guys. First and foremost, the student athletes and what they go through, long practices, early mornings, workouts, you know, just grinding through their athletics, and also the academic rigor that is here at our school that all of these guys have done such a good job. Next is, of course, the families, parents, grandparents, siblings, aunts, uncles. It takes a lot of love and a lot of people for these guys to be successful. By seeing all of them here today, seeing you all, you know, here today, all your families, guys, you've had that experience, right? You've had a lot of people take care of you guys, especially your families. Finally, the hard work and the love that they've received from the Canisius High School. Coaches, their teammates, their teachers, our staff, just all the long hours and love and support that the Canisius community puts into these guys. I'm especially grateful to our president, Father Chancellor, and our principal, Mr. Andrews. Their leadership and support, our school, our athletic department, our athletes would not be as successful as they are without their unwavering commitment to excellence. And you're also always doing what's best for our boys. Always. So thank you. I'm always very impressed to see how our freshman boys become senior men. The development of these guys over here while you're here is the reason I'm here. When I first went to Buffalo and saw the school, what we do for these young men, my passion. I really feel like in today's world where it's needed more than ever, you know, we do a tremendous job of preparing these guys for the future. I've known a few of these guys up here since they were toddlers. So to see their development, to be part of their journey, and to see the fine human beings that they've, and honestly, all of our first year has become it's a blessing. It is. And days like today fill me with a lot of pride and a lot of a member of our Canisius community. So congratulations to me personally, all you guys. Good job. All right, let's get to our student athletes and their commitments. Boys, we'll talk about it a little bit, but I'll have a few comments about each of you. At the conclusion of my comments, you can just pull your mask down, right? Sorry. And then please come up and make some comments. And then we'll kind of go down the line from there. Okay, when you get back to your seat, just please, you know, okay. First up is our volleyball players. Connor Booth. In Connor's junior season, he's been a starter since his sophomore season for the varsity team. In his junior season, he was declared a tournament, all tournament team. He was also named first team all Catholic and second team all Western New York. Coach Weisel says Connor is an outstanding blocker and versatile player who can also set and is able to hit a variety of shots at school. He's a relentless competitor, extremely tough to play against. He has the knack of coming up big in big matches and he brought the fire and the compete every day in practice and in matches. Connor will be playing volleyball for a team of college.
Teammates and kind of pushing throughout the as a volleyball. He was selected to participate in the 2018-82 High Performance National Training Camp in Colorado Springs, and also the 2019 USA Volleyball High Performance A1 Modeling Camp in San Diego, California. Coach Weisler says, Ethan is regarded as a Western University top center. He is our team's most explosive server and was able to run a dynamic and fluid offense. Ethan can find the best matchups by our attackers versus the opponent's defenders. Ethan will be playing volleyball for Springfield College.
My parents and grandparents for supporting me along the way, and Coach Scott, Vincent,
grade. Vincent started to play full-time at third base as a sophomore in Florida. This past summer, playing for the Niagara Junior Thunderbolts, Vincent hit 426 with 5 home runs and 32 RBI. He also plays varsity at hockey here at the school. Coach Tim Nazimo says Vincent was also one of the three starters as a sophomore for the 2019 season. Very rarely do you find a player with the skill set that Vincent has. Great size, hits well to all fields, and with power. He is a plus defender at third base with soft hands and a very strong arm. Vincent has tremendous upside at the collegiate level. Vincent Mauro will be playing baseball for the Niagara University.
First off, I'd like to thank everyone.